This is something in famous darkroom news. Eric Frame left a note for the police stating how, where, and why he killed the cops. Shot one in the neck. Said he made his getaway, but the car got dumped. But nobody knows where he's at. But Eric Frame left a note for the police describing how he shot these two cops. He shot the one in the chest and then in the head and neck. And the other one he shot when he came out the door. But he wrote a note. He wrote a letter describing how he shot the cops. Eric Frame, this is the sadness of human life. It really is. This is despicable. This is just absolutely despicable. This man is pure evil. He's got an AK-47 and he's very dangerous. The police are looking for him now. But he wrote a note to the police describing his getaway and everything else. Eric Frame writes a note to police about how he shot the cops. Only the murderer, only the killer would know that. Only the killer would know what he wrote, and they're about shooting him in the neck, shooting him in the chest, shooting the other one when he came walking out the door. Only the killer would know that. Only the killer would know that. This is Sunday in the name of Stark. Thank you for watching. Police are looking for him now.